as is Billy from Bellington Primary School. We, in our school, there's a 75% occupation of 75% of the kids that are multilingual. Now, the thing that we picked up on was the consultation paper that was sent out for Roman English. But on the consultation papers, the state loan consultation papers, in English, if you need a hand to read these documents, contact the, somebody that can translate for you. How does girls read that book? Since the girls say they've been hollering, they've been pestered like a baby, people are just not listening. That's about as wrong. At the moment, our school and a couple of schools are looking at legal matters. For one, they haven't consulted the kids' parents, children with learning difficulties like ADHD, dyslexia, things like that. Yes, by law, and that mob's own paperwork, the ASL document put out by the Glasgow City Council states they must give these kids a 12-month consultation period after they have learning difficulties. They didn't do that in 6 weeks, so they're way short of that. Also, the multilingual thing, we're looking at the legal reasons for that because it's a racist thing, so we're looking at that thing as well. At the moment, unfortunately, the builders are in our school measuring up the windows and things like that. The other head teacher, that's very good. She's refused to take skips and boxes and didn't been told to pack all the stuff up and seal off the other room that was not used and stuff like that. She's refused to do it. And she's packed us all the way. Don and Jackie says, first of all, I'd like to thank Richard, unfortunately, he's not here tonight. She's apparently been a sun god or something. I don't think that's been really for what he's done for this campaign for all nobody's actually given the recognition of the year. Save yourself, the SSP is absolutely fantastic. Thank you for trying to find the winnies for that. See, we've been to Hollywood, you gotta say we've been to Hollywood. Been aware of campaign, but they're not interested in the body. They don't want to listen to other interested in what's in it for them. They're not interested in any other part of the world. They can get those up. In my personal opinion, the people of Glasgow are so pissed off with what's happened between the schools and everything else. My personal opinion is if the Scottish Socialist Party can get a candidate and every woman in Glasgow, put them in their ass. They will get out their ass. People are so pissed off that they're not going to win a vote. After my lucky council, I'm personally going to figure a way to stand against them as a council so I can put his fat ass in my building. He sat there and he said to me, do you think so? I went, I don't think so, Paul. I know so. He's an advocate. Over 167 girls in that school, they won't fight me against you. Don't take this handmade pal, make my nation, zero even kids in there. You've fucked them up so far, so much, that they won't fight me, so you take it on your own game, how you want to take that. Don't press it around, but I've got your people on my side, like the boys are staff there as well. They're now going to decide all the other persons. But, say, all I want to say is thanks to you guys for coming back. Fantastic. Hopefully, we're not finished yet. We're still fighting legally. We'll be finding the courts and the lawyers and things like that. Hopefully, sharp them up. And if we win it, these kids are going to grow up in Glasgow and say, Labour, they shut my school. And then, they were interested. These kids were interested. So, I think, me personally, I'm going to stand the ground against my Labour Council. I hope a lot of people are going to feel the exact same thing. And they're involved in their constituents to stand against the Labour Council. They need to put in place. They're not going to vote. So, give us shade. See you next time.